Well, the weather was getting nicer, so I figured it was time to do a day of work outside. And as you can see here, this was the non-sunny side of the house and had its fair share of mold and mildew and moss and algae. And so I went out and bought a pressure washer and put it straight to work. I'm sure the neighbors were happy to see this being done. And I hope that you find it as satisfying to watch as I did having done it. I don't plan on keeping this aluminum siding. I will be replacing it with probably board and batten style and then cedar bevel underneath the window openings. Those windows will be disappearing as well and probably have wider, taller windows. So structurally, there'll be a lot of changes happening here. But I think it's a lot funner and easier to work on a house that's clean. Clean as it can be anyway, and not as nasty as this one is. So that's why I'm spending the time doing this. And I believe my neighbors appreciate it as well. Actually, I know they did because they have told me so. They've thanked me for buying the property and doing what I'm doing to it. Although I'm sure they would have rather had somebody that was going to just take the house off the property and build stick-built. But I do rather do things with sweat equity than spending cash, partly because I just don't have it and I do not want to get into debt. So I'm trying to do this whole thing debt free. So work is what I get to do. And that right there is the exhaust for the kitchen stove that I was talking about in a previous video, and you can see it is super rusted out there. And so the newer one will probably be above that section, higher up, coming out through a cabinet and not just straight off the stove. You can see in the foreground a mattress, and this property had close to a dozen mattresses on it. And I told you previously that I had about 8 TVs that I found, and there's probably 7 broken lawnmowers and close to a dozen bikes on the property. Pretty good stuff. You can see up on the ridge line there, moss gets pretty thick. That was pretty fun knocking that off. And my memory card got filled up here, and so you didn't get to see all of it, but that's the finished product. Skip past that beautiful porch. And did get the front end as well. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.